Well, it made me think a lot about what I'm good at. And I realised that I'm one of those people who needs to keep busy. Like, the more I take on, the happier I am.
Multitasking. You're a woman. Of course you'll be good at that.
Well, yeah, it's part of the reason why I love being a doctor. You've always got lots of patients on the go.
And since Harry came along, you've been completely focused on him.
And for the first time in my life, I've only been doing one job. And maybe I need to face the fact that I'm not very good at that.
Hey, you're a good mum. I think you've been really hard on yourself.
No, I'm just being honest. It's a strength and a weakness. I just have to figure out how to get the balance right.
Well, any ideas on how you're going to make that happen?
Actually, I did come up with one idea.
Hey.
Oh.
Hey. I didn't realise that you were home for lunch. You're checking up on me.
No, no, no. I just wanted to see if you needed anything, that's all.
I'm fine, thanks.
Okay. Just sent you a few text messages before you didn't answer. I just wanted to see if you're right.
Because I'm talking with Leah. Tony, honestly, I don't need to be fussed over so much.
Okay. I'll say goodbye to Harry and I'll go back to work.
Hi. I'm not sure I still want to do it.
We're talking about a free trip to Japan. I mean, have you got something better to do?
How about a 3,000-word essay on what the trip would mean to me?
Okay, you can knock that over in a couple of nights if you needed to.
Maybe.
This is about Jai, isn't it?
Definitely not.
Then who was it about then?
No one. I'm being stupid. It doesn't even matter. I've got to go back to school.
Wow. That's a pretty big step.
I know. I need to talk to Tony first, but the more I think about it, the more it just feels right.
Well, it's a lot for him to get his head around. How do you think he's going to react?
I'm not sure. I think it's going to take him a little while to get used to the idea.
Hey, how about I just give someone a call and get them to take my shift? That way we can just hang out together for the day.
That's so lovely of you to offer. I think I need to deal with this on my own now.
As long as you know.
Yes. Listen, the moment I have any problems, I'll be on the phone.
Good. All right, I'll see you later. Bye, Harry.
Bye. What do you think I should do, hey? Oh, you're no help at all.
Once your essays are in, they'll be forwarded to a judging panel. Any bribes can go straight to me. Now, here's your reading material, host city and your school. You can ask me any questions you like, although my knowledge of Japan is directly limited to ninjas, sushi and Astro Boy. Okay, you guys don't look very hyped up about this at all.
I'm okay.
Yeah.
Right, well, it's just when you applied for this, you were really psyched, and now it looks like someone just passed away. What's wrong?
Nothing's wrong. We're just taking it all in.
I just don't want to stuff it up, that's all.
You're not going to stuff it up. You're practically on the plane. Well, at least one of you is. Just get your essays in by Wednesday, okay?
Sure.
Thanks.
Well, good luck.
Yeah, you too.
Hey. A nice surprise?
Yeah. Listen, Tony, I want to apologise about snapping at you earlier. I know you didn't deserve it. I'm sorry.
I just want to help. Yeah, right, Rachel, I don't want to let you down again, that's all.
You never let me down. Everything I keep throwing at you, you just keep coming back.
Well, anyway, I've made a decision. I'm going to get out of your way a bit, you know. I'm going to let you do the things you want to do the way you want to do them.
Really?
Yeah. As long as you realise that I'm here for you if you need me.
You know, I have been thinking a bit about what I'd like.
Really? What did you come up with?
Why don't we get him home? He needs a feed and a bath, and we can talk over dinner.
Okay.
Come on.
Spill. Why don't you want to go to Japan? What, you scared of flying?
No.
But you don't like sushi? Tempura prawns and miso soup, teriyaki chicken.
You're an idiot.
Yeah, no.
It's not just about me, it's about Jeff and Irene too.
Look, they're going to be fine, Annie. It's not like you're going forever.
Yeah, I guess.
So?
It's not that I don't want to go.
But you just don't want to leave.
I'm running out of time anyway. The deadline's on Wednesday. Whatever I choose to do, I can't go back and change it.
I don't want to go if she stays, but if she goes, I don't want to be here anyway. And the thing is, I want her to stay. So what do I do now? Do I tell her about the poems, or should I still wait?
I guess there's a few different ways you could go.
No, no, come on. I need answers here.
I know, but I don't have anything.
Okay, come on. You haven't been yourself lately. Has something happened? Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine. I just don't know what to tell you. You know what? I got a surf class. I gotta go. Sorry.
Today we're going to work on balance. Again. Okay, so everyone lie down on your boards. Imagine a big set is about to come through. You take off on a wave and come up to your feet. Good, let's take a look. Now check your feet, they should be slightly wider than shoulder width apart. Remembering, the key thing is lowering your center of gravity as close to the board as you can get it. Good.
Is this right?
Your center of gravity is through your hips, so bend your knees, okay? And drop down through your hips. Yeah, good. Great, you're all doing good. Let's go again. Everyone lie down on your boards.
We've got two issues here, right? The first one being that you can't back out now. You've got to at least send your application in.
And second is Annie. Are you sure she wants to get back together with you? Maybe she just wants to be friends, but that's okay.
No, no, things are getting better between us. She just needs more time.
She told you that?
She didn't have to. I mean, I can tell.
Well, Joe, there's only one way to find out. And look, personally, I think that you're getting way ahead of yourself.
So what? I'm just supposed to tell her how I feel straight out?
Honestly, you have any other choice?
Well, I don't want to pressure her. I mean, it's too soon.
But you don't have time to waste. Look, this is a very big opportunity. We don't want you to miss out on this. Talk to her. Don't make any decisions until you know for sure how she feels.
I think that's enough for today, guys. Well done.
What is your problem?
Sorry?